got drop dead from Providence, Rhode Island. These first songs are for the anti-fascists in the audience. These songs are for Antifa and for people who stand up against the racist system that is destroying our world. We wrote these songs against the Trump organization in 2020. And we stand against this stupid form of violence and intellectual dwarfism that is racism and fascism. This song is for anyone who considers themselves Antifa.
Thank you.
thinking for yourselves to rise up against the religious state that's trying to control you, to rise up against the powers that be that are trying to control you with their Bible and their morals and their rights. You are your own God. You make your destiny. Next songs are songs of revolution, and the revolution begins with each and every one of us. The revolution begins with the fire in our hearts and the want and the ability to make a change for the future. There are corporations, governments, and one percenters who want nothing more than to squeeze your bodies like rags, to squeeze every last drop of blood out of you. They will do nothing to stop for the almighty dollar. At the cost of all of us, we stand at the precipice of extinction. We are living through an extinction event, and it is factory farming. It is big oil. It is so many of these giant industries that are taking away the most valuable thing you have. And that, my friends, is time. The time to live your lives. The time for your children to live their lives. And these motherfuckers are trying to take it away from you. I say every night, we have the numbers. Do you have the courage? We have the numbers. Do you have the courage to rise? To rise? Thank you. gonna bring you back to our second album. 96, 98, whatever the fuck it was. These are songs about something that we have stood for since day one. And that is the belief that all animals are equal to humans. It is the belief that we do not have the right to use their flesh as a commodity. That we do not have the right to make these animals live in death camp style conditions in factory farms. To be boiled alive, to be dismembered alive, to be hacked to bits while they are still conscious. I ask you, when you go home tonight, almost all of us have animals. Hold your dog in your hand. Hold your cat in your hand and look into their eyes. Do you see a spirit there? Do you see an essence there? Do you see a life there? All animals are equal, including farm animals. Fuck animal agriculture. Go vegan. The song is called Superior.
Why? Why?
damn, it is good to be back in Paris. I tell you all the time, and I've been touring here for 30 years. We come here not for any rock star shit, not for any money, not to be cool. We come here because we love you. We come here because we are trying to share a philosophy of resistance, a philosophy of making the world better. We're just a fucking band. Just a fucking band. But our words, our power, and our strength is what we believe in and what we hope to espouse to you. This is for all the women in the audience tonight. We stand with you. We stand with you for your fight for your bodies. We stand with you against this religious right-wing state that is trying to take your voice away, that is trying to take your right over your fucking bodies away. I am an ally, and I am asking all the men in the audience to be an ally to your sisters, to be an ally to your lovers, your wives, your friends. Get out there. Get out there with these numbers. Get out there and fight. The song is called Witch Hunt. We'll be right back. on up, man. Let's have a chat. These are songs from our first album. And this first song is called Hopeless. When I look out into the audience and I see your young, beautiful faces, I know the world is not hopeless. I know the world has a chance. What I'm asking is something, it's scary. I'm afraid we're living in the end times, but we still have a chance. We still have a chance, but you're gonna have the courage. You might have to shed some blood. These people are not gonna give up power overnight. You might have to shed some blood, but don't be afraid to rise up. Throw a fucking brick. Throw a Molotov cocktail. Bring down these motherfuckers that are trying to destroy us. I beg of you to stand up and rise. To stand up and rise. Stand against that dark night and stand up and rise. This is for my good friend. Yeah. This first song is called Hopeless. Yeah. That's right, brother. Fight the Nazi scum and do not ever stop. We have always loved France for their activism, for their intolerance of racism and hatred. So we believe in you. I believe in you. I believe in the numbers we have. So rise. This is a split we did with the band from Boston called Converge. Last two. This is for the animal activists and for the people who boycott corporations and industries that test on animals. This is about reading what the fuck you buy, about looking at the label, about saying fuck you to experimentation and animal suffering. About rabbits that get their eyes burned out with shampoo. Beagles that are injected with cancer. Primates that are vivisected alive so you can have a fucking soap. So you can have some fucking product that you didn't read the label. When you buy these products, you might as well be the vivisector. This song is called Unjustified Murder. And I ask you, boycott, boycott. Boycott!
I expect war and I almost killed them.
We love you. We believe in you. We believe we can make the change. I believe we can tip the scales. I believe we can save ourselves. But you've got to rise. You've got to take the power into your hands and rise. We're Drop Dead from Providence, Rhode Island. We love you.